As you can see here, this medicine cabinet, and we all have one or two, maybe three of them in our homes, and they tend to look like this. A lot of open things are mouthwashes, toothpaste, toothbrushes, etc. You can add just a few key pieces and up the luxe factor in your medicine cabinet, changing out a few things. The gargle cup, and add you some simple gargle smaller cups inside of it, using a dispenser and placing lotion on the inside of it and placing that inside of your medicine cabinet as well. And a box maybe to put a few Q-tips or cotton balls inside, as you will see. And a few other elements also that you can add to the decor inside of your medicine cabinet. Your medicine cabinet doesn't have to be plain and boring. Again, as you watch the video, you will see a few simple elements that you can add inside of there and change the entire look. Thank you for joining me. Continue to watch the entire video. This has been Chanel, and I'll see you in the next one. So remember, the things in these cabinets are elements we wake up to and go to bed with doing each day. So why not wake up to pretty, positive, refreshing eye candy and go to bed with somewhat of a pampered feeling just by opening your medicine cabinet. This has been Chanel.